Here's the windup and the 3-2 pitch. It is a fastball hit high in the air to dead center field, way back. It is gone. A dead center field home run by Incaviglia to tie the game 2-2.
I was wrong. He did give him a 3-2 fastball. Doesn't look like he should have, but he did, and Pete just hit it over the center field fence. Boy, the Phillies are glad to see that because, as you said, he's been scuffling lately. It was way over 400 feet, about 430, 40 feet out there.
So the Phillies have come back to tie it.